Attention! Everybody listen up. All right, comrades. Time to go over the standard procedure. By order of the Russian Nuclear Disarmament Treaty, we have been commissioned to disarm and dismantle the former Soviet nuclear missile silo Site 6 of Regiment 42. Inside, we are to locate and disarm the SS-18 ICBM missile and ready it for decommission. All launch equipment is to be destroyed and all support staff are to be escorted off the premises. This should be a routine clean and disarm, but I want everyone to be on their toes. Apparently, the support staff housed in Site 6 has been out of contact for nearly 24 hours. Most likely a failed comm system. But I don't want to make any mistakes this time.
Got a bad feeling about this one.
You always have a bad feeling.
Well, when I'm writing home to your mother, we'll see.
We should be arriving at our destination in a few minutes. Aren't responding, and my security code isn't working. Yuri, use your RC bombs to open this door.
Yes, sir. This is strange. The facility is on emergency power.
Try the comm system.
This is Russian military to missile ops. Respond! Come in, missile ops! No response.
Everybody, let's get started on this door. You, get over to the bunker building and turn the power generators back on.
Looks like there are two terror cells fighting in the silo over control of a nuke. One group is trying to steal it, another is trying to launch it. We are blocked off and can't get to the control center. You are closer than anyone else right now and need to get to that control center immediately. coming down from above.
Disable the launch from here. The controls were damaged in the firefight.
Understood. Our only chance to stop that missile is to plant explosives on the exposed fuel lines leading to the rocket jets. The radio bombs were with Yuri. He was shot on the top tier of the missile silo catwalk. You'll have to retrieve the explosive from Yuri's body.
plant those bombs on the fuel line.
Give me that bomb detonator. Get out of here! The radio signal won't penetrate through the blast doors. I'm going to detonate the bombs from here and make sure nobody disarms these bombs. Go! When those doors close, I'm blowing this place. Get out of here! You're out of time. Get out!
Everybody into the truck, now!